In this video, we're going to talk about the total debt servicing ratio, or TDSR, and what it means if you're taking a housing loan for a private property. Let's talk TDSR. Hi guys, this is Dillon from Let's Talk Property. So, the TDSR framework actually applies to all housing loans taken from financial institutions in Singapore. The main purpose of this TDSR framework is actually to prevent home loan borrowers from over-leveraging or overstretching themselves when they finance a home purchase. For example, let's say you have an income of $10,000. So right now, only 60% of your income can be used for your home loan. This means only $6,000 can be used for your monthly loan repayments. Provided, of course, if you don't have any existing loan, like for example, car loans, or any loans that requires monthly repayments. The TDSR is calculated differently for a self-employed person. If let's say you're averaging $10,000 a month for the year, there will be a 30% haircut. This means that the bank will only recognize $7,000 to calculate the TDSR. Alright, I want to hear from you. What are some topics about real estate that you have in mind? Let us know in the comments below. And if you have not subscribed to our channel yet, please click on the red subscribe button and the little bell icon beside it so that you will not miss the next video. Okay, I'm Dillon from Let's Talk Property, and I'll see you soon.